more like it. It's an exquisite feel under an awful lot of pressure there.
Trademark shot, if ever there was one.
It's good. Lost his balance, but somehow was able to...
Oh, come in there at your peril.
Get that out of here.
Athleticism,
physical and mental exertion.
Got away with it, didn't do enough for the overheads, but made up for it.
Shots and what vision from Djokovic there.
How's that? Dropping stuff.
Now that's more like it.
Cold, isn't he?
very cute.
What a rally. Tennis.
Rally that was.
For their resources as well.
Get us underway. Oh, what a point! To kick us off. How about that quality?
Well, I guess.
So good with the anticipation. And then, of course. Djokovic. How good was that? Oh, what a shot.
That's incredible considering he lost his balance.
Showtime.
Oh, what a hit from Djokovic.
Djokovic.
Ooh.
quality pass. The initial little dipper was difficult for Federer, who actually got...
expected there.
Few games in that point. One man pulling the other all over the court. Brilliant.
His point's got everything. Shocking.
Brilliant.
Made it look so easy.
why. He is the undisputed world number one. It's Novak Djokovic.
That's a worldie. Ho-ho. As we were speaking about dynamic balance, flexibility, and range.
Oh, how on earth did he manufacture that back into the court?
15-all.
It's incredible, isn't it? But
we shouldn't be surprised anymore, should we?
No.
I mean, even by his.
From Novak Djokovic. Couldn't have played the drop shot much better, really, since he passed, but it's just showing how good it's got to be to win the point against the world number one.
Oh, what a shot from Novak Djokovic to close out the game.
It's good. Wonderful control of the lob volley.
0-10.
Djokovic just will not lie down today.
Superb anticipation there
at that speed.
I mean, how's it feel there? That is simply stunning.
Kidding me. He's not human, Novak Djokovic.
Nadal can't get to that.
What a volley from Djokovic. Unbelievable. Some of the crowd on their feet. Nadal must have thought. Oh.
yet more history for Novak Djokovic.
Yeah, great anticipation from Djokovic. This is some start.
40-15.
Drop shot.
Oh, yes! Moment of magic from Djokovic there. Superb court coverage. A deft touch. Lovely hands. Another wondrous return, but what a pass!
Well, he got lucky with the net cord, but it was a pretty well-controlled backhand winner nonetheless, wasn't it? Off balance, on the stretch.
Yeah, nothing lucky.
Shot from Murray. Couldn't have done any more, and he was anticipating the little drop volley. Oh, can you believe it? What a wonderful shot that was. I mean, I cannot believe he's hit a winner that slow past Federer.
a shot. That is simply sensational.
Just an incredible shot here.
And oh, it's a marvelous point from both guys. Djokovic's defense once again of the very highest quality.
Good is that defense, that anticipation from the world number one.
Yeah, the control of the lob as well, not easily done. Tsitsipas.
From Djokovic, it was almost a bunt, really. Fabulous finish. Oh, my goodness me! How on earth did he find such an angle?
Dig from Djokovic, and no surprise there that it's Wawrinka leading the applause. He realizes just how special that was.
sensational. He was being absolutely hammered off the forehand side. He dug in and he turned it around.
Nadal sent this forehand right in the corner.
Dream of a point. Everything that exchange had, just missing the final flourish. And Federer just looks a lot worn out, didn't he, at the end of this point?
Yeah, I mean, what a point.
What just happened? In the end, it's masterful from the great Novak Djokovic.
And then went for a drop shot, but...
In particular, I thought Ferrer had done enough there. What a volley! Complete control of the racket here at full stretch.
Probably the point of the match. I think he surprised him, didn't he? Thought he'd done it the first time around with a volley. Still had to play another four or five balls. That's how tough it is to get the ball past the Russian.
Djokovic.
Well, his team and the majority of them.
Quite incredible stuff from the world number one. How is that for athletic ability? Full stretch on the forehand side and a laser of a backhand to finish the job.
Oh, Djokovic just made this his house, showing them what he's capable of. The very best defender of all time on a hard court.
Get to say those words too often.
Doing that is outrageous.
cannot believe he even took it on. Only to come back and win the point.